6 o'clock, North Carolina offering a reward for any information that helps find the person who killed a 24-year-old over 3 years ago in Gastonia. Gavin Plyler was shot and killed on East Park Avenue in Gastonia in May of 2020. Governor Roy Cooper announced today that the state is now offering a $25,000 reward. If you know anything, call the Gastonia Police Department.